वेलकम टू डॉक्टर खादर लाइफस्टाइल।
Is regarding vitamin C supplement. According to Dr. Khadar, we have to fulfill our requirement of vitamin C using pickles and naturally occurring sore items. How can I be sure?
No, I told you fruits also. No, fruits, vegetables.
Yes, sir.
All these things have got vitamins.
Yes, sir. How can I be sure that I am getting the optimum quantity of vitamin C? Is there any thumb rule as how much of pickles or other sore items I have to consume to fulfill the vitamin C requirements?
No, don't depend on pickles alone. I gave you a simple solution as pickles. Don't keep eating only pickles, okay? you can get from papaya, you can get from guava fruit, you can get from kiwi fruit. I mean, lot of vegetables, lot of greens have also got. You can actually just take a green chili and eat, you will get vitamin C. So even bell pepper, that so-called sweet peppers, they also got vitamin C. So I always think of poor man, and so I tell that. And if you actually eat one capsicum, big capsicum, you get enough vitamin C for your day. And vitamin C you have to have on a daily basis. It's not just that you will have once and then, because it is a soluble vitamin. Even if you take excess, it will wash away. So there is nothing like you are going to overload yourself.
Okay, yes, sir.
Okay, so you eat pickles, you should not eat more than a small amount. That's enough. You will get your vitamin C. So I don't mean people should not be mistaken that only pickle you have vitamin C. I'm telling even pickle has vitamin C.
Yes, sir.
Even correct. Pickle has vitamin C.
Correct, sir.
And I don't also want you to eat pickle daily. You eat 4 days, 5 days, and then you stop it also. So I keep telling in my all lectures, keep rotating things. Don't eat the same thing on a daily basis. You know, maybe 3 days, 4 days you can eat, and then even that is the logic. Kashayams also you rotate. Oh, now Gilai is very good for you. Don't go on drinking Gilai for 21 days. It's going to cause trouble for you.
Thank you for watching. If you like the video, please like, share, and don't forget to subscribe our channel, Dr. Khadar Lifestyle. Press the below bell icon to get notifications.